You want to disrespect me, fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all, then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks, then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby before I let you leave again with my child.
It's not yours.
You don't fucking know that. And until we do, you're not going anywhere.
Hi-ya! Get him. Yeah! Get the bastard.
Get back!
Woo!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Clem, where... Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he?
No, Alvin. Sorry.
Rebecca, I am... Oh, God, I am so sorry.
Kill him.
Rebecca, sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me? This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Shoot him.
We should tie him up.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, we got any rope?
Oh, someone shot him. Oh, both legs. Is it both legs? It's like, good luck running away from the walkers now, bitch. Jesus. Oh God, please don't kill him.
Go on and wait outside.
No. Let the walkers have him. It's a much more horrible day.
We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
We don't have time for this.
I'm making time.
Look at you, you fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Come on, Clem.
Fucking big man, huh?
No, I'm not letting you see this.
I'm gonna try.
It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than the rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny, coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should've put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess.
No.
The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
Oh, Jesus. I don't actually want to see it. I don't actually want to see it. Oh my God. I wanted to stop him! Oh my God! I wanted to stop him! Wow. Is it over? No. Okay, I think he's dead. For God's sake. Can we go now?
Let's go.
She's so messed up. I should have left. I wanted to stop him! Jesus. Why? I didn't want to see it. I personally didn't want to see it. Gosh.
Nah, I'm all right. Come on, we got enough to worry about.
Man, we're never gonna make it through this.
Get the zombie.
You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Here. You're gonna need something.
Thanks.
Okay, everyone kill a zombie and then put your guts on. Put their guts on me. I clicked on it! Jesus, I did click on it.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. Doesn't matter to me.
Oh, God.
Do it quick. We need to get close before the rest of them get close or we're fucked. I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
We have to.
We have to, Sarah. Okay, now you turn around. Smells gross.
I know.
Everybody, shut the fuck up and get covered.
Okay, honey, just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Yeah.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here?
What is this sick shit?
Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
You shot my dick up!
Come on. Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Oh my God.
We got this, y'all. Is that Tate?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Shh. You're gonna be okay.
Don't go,
zombie. We won the gold.
Watch Sarah.
We won the zombie.
Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
Dad!
Sarah's glasses.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, damn it.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Help Sarah with her chores. Everyone helped her. I pretty much. You told Bonnie about Luke. You and 51% of players told her brother. I can totally read. My God. Admitting to stealing the walkie. Watch Kenny kill Carver. Chopped off Sarita's arm. Cool. Anyway, well, I hope you enjoyed my episode. My playthrough, of episode 3. And give me a like, comment down below what you thought, and if I needed to do anything, or tell me that I'm awesome, whatever. Let me know. I hope you liked this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!
Sees me.